I'm Ty Lawson. Always tune in to Kicks on Court Weekly. Check it out.
What's up, guys? I'm George Kiel, and in today's weekly recap, we have an all-point guard edition that features some pretty nice sneaker selections. We also got the chance to talk to Chris Paul about the process of choosing colors for his signature shoe. Let's get right into it. Madison Square Garden has been the place for sneaker debuts over the past couple of years. LeBron James, Dwayne Wade, and a couple of other guys have worn new shoes for the first time in this arena. John Wall is the latest to do so, as we spotted him in the Beyond the Gold Reebok Zig Encore late last week. Reebok released this shoe on April 12th, a day before the game, along with John Wall branded sunglasses, a Beyond the Gold watch, and tickets to the game. A game in which Baron Davis would love to forget.
Blocked by Singleton, nice defensive play from the rookie. Here's Crawford. Crawford alley up to Wall, and Wall goes over Davis to throw it into Davis with just a big grin on his face, remembering when he used to be able to do those things. Yeah.
Over the past couple of years, LeBron James has worn more colorways of his signature shoe than any other player in the league. But this season, it seems as if Chris Paul wears a new CP3.5 every single game. How does he have so many?
The way I got so many colors in my shoes is my guy Jamal Lucas, who works at George. You know, one thing about my shoe is that I'm very hands-on with it. Mm-hmm. You know, I'm on the plane at times coloring up. I got this Illustrator thing on my laptop to where I can pull up my shoe and make any color of my shoes that I want. And I just email it to him, and we come up with crazy ideas. And I think it's fun, you know, to have all those different colors, because I think one of the funnest things in the league is jump ball, and you look at the other team's bench or something, and they all looking at your shoes.
When you think of Charles Barkley shoes, what comes to mind? Tough, sturdy, durable, all things that describe a big man's shoe. Yet for some reason, we always see guards in Barkley signatures. Thursday night, Pistons guard Will Bynum laced up the Action Red Air Max Barkley, a shoe that released this past February. Now, if you remember, that was the same month we saw the Galaxy and all the Black History Month stuff. And I feel like this shoe flew under a lot of people's radar. Check back with us next Saturday as we recap the final week in the regular season and preview what we might see in the playoffs. Until next time, your host, George Kiel.